Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks.
If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Drop it!
Everybody be cool!
So hat es letztes Mal geendet. Herzlich willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead. Season 2. Telltale Games presents. Das finale Kapitel. Ich freue mich drauf, endlich das Finale erleben zu dürfen. Aber ich mache mir ein bisschen Sorgen, was jetzt hier abging, weil beim letzten Mal ja einfach alle geschossen haben. Und ich über nichts Bescheid weiß. Oh nein. Ach du Schande. Oh Gott, hol das Baby! Hol es dir! Ich hol mir das Baby! Ich lass dich nicht im Stich, Kleines! Oh.
Hey! What are you doing?
Ich muss das Kind holen, was denkst du, was ich tue? Nix da, ich hol das Baby!
Oh shit. I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem.
Na, aber hallo.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here. Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
Ja, tu doch was.
Talking about it and do it.
Yeah, all right.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. Just go! English, motherfucker!
Kill every one of you!
Ah, okay, jetzt habe ich's verstanden.
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, alright? Just shoot over towards the woods.
Okay, ich kann's ja mal probieren.
I'll try.
Yeah? Okay. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? Alright, I'm on go. Go!
Ah, nicht getroffen, Mist.
Hey, what are you?
Luke, no!
Boah, guter Schuss.
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Okay.
Нет, отпусти, отпусти меня! You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу. Я должен быть с ним.
I said, shut up!
Kenny, it's not his fault.
That don't matter. I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now.
This is my child.
Das ist aber auch keine gute Idee. Wenn wir Geiseln nehmen, dann kommen die doch wieder. Oder der. Kenny? Ah gut, die kommt zu mir. Hi. Was? Die war ein Zombie-Mensch. Was war denn jetzt los? LOL. Ah, sie ist wieder da. Ich verstehe gerade nicht ganz, was du uns sagen willst, aber... Mann, du bist gerade im rechten Moment gekommen, Mensch.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Hey. Holy shit. Also das läuft ein bisschen unstabil hier, ne? Also, wenn irgendwie ein Szenenwechsel ist, dann hängt das kurz. Hier zum Beispiel wieder.
Jesus Christ. That was,
Ah, nein, gut, das Kapitel ist noch jung, ist noch nicht lange draußen.
I thought that was it.
Von daher kann man das mal verzeihen.
Thanks. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker.
Und wie er das verdient hat, er wollte uns abknallen.
He was trying to kill us. Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Bis auf Rebecca scheinen wir ja alle noch relativ komplett zu sein, oder?
You can still leave, you know. There's nothing holding you here. I sort of wish that was true. Let's go.
Na, wir können Leute gebrauchen.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
Ja, dazu noch die Kälte, die war schwach in der Kälte. Die ist einfach an Schwäche gestorben.
She was just too far gone.
She would have been a good mom. Yeah. Yeah, she would have. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys,
get off me!
Come on!
Ich kann's aber verstehen, der hat dir immerhin hergeführt.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same
thing. Na, das löst doch nichts.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Uiuiui.
Back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all.
Wir brauchen das.
We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try to pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny.
Aber meine Schuld ist es auch.
I was there with her. It's my fault too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Oh, Mann. unschöne Situation, das Ganze. Aber ich bin froh, dass von unserer Gruppe wenigstens so ziemlich alle eigentlich noch am Leben sind, bis auf Rebecca, und ich denke, die wäre so oder so gestorben. Spätestens 10 Meter weiter wäre die wahrscheinlich einfach weggekippt.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite
so hart bist du, Keks.
Everything I've been through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good.
Das mit dem Keks finde ich zu frech. Das habe ich mal nicht gesagt, ne? Aber das ist schön, dass man das sagen kann.
If you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work.
Heieiei.
Promise you, I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
Der wird schon wieder. Ich kenne Kenny, das war damals auch so, und dann hat er sich gefangen. Ich kann den auch verstehen, ganz ehrlich. Ich würde dem Kerl auch nicht trauen, der hat nie mit dem gesprochen, der war bei den Typen, die hier losgeballert haben.
Ich
meine, dass er den abknallen will, ist zu hart, aber dass der ein Auge auf ihn haben will, das ist gut.
I'll do my best.
Immer auf die Kleinen, ey. Immer auf die Kleinen.
Come on, Slowpokes!
Tja, ja. Aber ein schöner Winterwald. Ich weiß nur nicht, ob die sich so über den Winter freuen werden. Ah, hübsch.
Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
Er hat keine... Naja gut, er hat die hergeführt. Es ist schwierig, muss man sagen.
I'm fucking talking to you.
Aber eigentlich ist das nur ein Angsthafe. Angsthafe. Angsthafe.
That's enough. Leave him alone.
Just fucking stay put.
Ganz ruhig, Kenny. Ganz ruhig.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yeah, they're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do. Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Okay.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what?
Frage ich mich auch gerade.
I'll be right back.
Damn it.
You look like crap.
Ow. Don't make me laugh, all right? It hurts when I laugh.